Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to this episode here on the channel. Before we start, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more amazing Islamic videos. Inshallah, today we'll be talking about the story of Ibn Hajr Alasqalani and his encounter with the Jewish woman. Ibn Hajr Alasqalani is a very popular and well-known scholar amongst students of knowledge and scholars. He wrote the popular book Bulughul Maram. He was a muhaddith, he was a scholar of hadith, and he wrote a lot of books, you know, to that effect. So Ibn Hajar actually happened to be a wealthy scholar. He was not poor. Allah blessed him with wealth. So one day Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani was passing by the marketplace with his entourage and then his security and everything. So he passed by a Jewish woman who happened to be selling palm oil in the streets of the city at that time. And this Jewish woman was covered with oil from all over her body due to her, you know, trade in palm oil. So she stopped Ibn Hajr al-Asqalani and told him, "Ya Ibn Hajr, O scholar of Islam, how is it that your messenger says that this world is a prison for the believer and a garden for the non-believer? But look at you and look at how much pleasures and enjoyment that you are in. And look at me, a Jewish woman, how much suffering that I'm in. How is it that this statement of the Prophet is true?" So Ibn Hajar looked at the woman and said, "Yes, what the Prophet said is true, because the believer, no matter the enjoyment that he's in, no matter the pleasures that he's in this world, if he compares it with the pleasures that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prepared for him in Jannah, and he compares it with all the enjoyment that are in Jannah, he will see himself as somebody that is in a prison if he compares this dunya with this world." So Ibn Hajar was telling this woman that no matter the amount of pleasure that a Muslim might feel in this world, it's still considered a prison compared to the Jannah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prepared for such a believer. On the other hand, he told the woman that as for a kafir, if a kafir, a non-believer, compares the punishment and the torment that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prepared for them, for their disbelief and the hereafter, see, if they compare it with whatever they go through in this world of pain and hardship, they will see that this world is actually a paradise. So that even if a non-believer goes through the worst pain in this world, by the time he's put into the hellfire, he would feel that this world was actually a paradise for him. So this is another way we can interpret the saying of the Prophet ﷺ, that what ad-dunya sijnun lil mu'min wal jannatun lil kafir, that the world is a prison for the believer and it's a heaven for the non-believer. So with this, the Jewish woman said, "Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. I testify that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah, and that Muhammad ﷺ is the messenger of Allah." I hope that we've learned some lessons from this story. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and if it interests you can share it with your friends. Fajazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.